Almost the entire right lobe is composed of a large, deeply hypocagenic area. The external borders of the hypocagenic field are relatively sharp, puzzle-like, while the internal borders are ill-defined. The echogenicity index in the left lobe is lower. The thyroid presents relatively well circumscribed hypocagenic areas.